Hello, this is Metirke Mehmetli with the latest news in English on Azvision TV. Today, the 7th of November, marks the 70th anniversary of oil rocks located in the southeast of the Apsheron Peninsula, Azerbaijan. Oil rocks, known as the man-made city of platforms on the Caspian Sea, is the first oil platform in Azerbaijan. It's also featured in Guinness World Records as the world's first offshore oil platform. On this occasion, President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev and First Lady Mehriban Aliyeva extended their congratulations to Azerbaijani oil workers. In his congratulatory message, President Aliyev highly praises the tireless activities of oil workers and expressed confidence that oil rocks will continue to serve the strengthening of Azerbaijan's economic potential for many years and further improve the people's living standards. Over the past 24 hours, the Armenian armed forces have violated the ceasefire along the contact line between Azerbaijani and Armenian troops 23 times, reports the Minister of Defense of Azerbaijan. Yerevan's destructive position on the settlement of the Armenia-Azerbaijan Nagorno-Karabakh conflict poses a major threat to regional security, Minister of Defense of Azerbaijan Colonel General Zakir Hasanov said at a meeting with the newly appointed ambassador of France, Zahari Gross. Hasanov expressed hope that France, as a co-chair of the OSCE Minsk group, will intensify efforts towards a conflict resolution. Praising friendly relations between the two countries, the ambassador expressed France's support for the territorial integrity of Azerbaijan and its sovereignty. Miroslav Lajčák, OSCE chairperson in office, Minister of Foreign Affairs of Slovakia, discussed prospects for the settlement of the Armenia-Azerbaijan Nagorno-Karabakh conflict with the OSCE Minsk group co-chairs in Bratislava. Lajčák hailed the recent discussions between the conflicting sides on steps to reduce tension and maintain an atmosphere conducive to peace. He noted Slovakia, as the OSCE chair, will continue to assist the parties in resolving the conflict. Baku hosted the 12th meeting of Azerbaijan-Turkey high-level military dialogue, reports the Minister of Defense of Azerbaijan. The parties discussed the prospects for further expansion of cooperation between the two countries in the military, military-technical and military-educational spheres, as well as issues related to fulfillment of forthcoming tasks. The meeting ended with the signing of a joint protocol between the Minister of Defense of Azerbaijan and the General Staff of the Armed Forces of Turkey. And that's all for today from Azvision TV. Thanks for your attention. See you tomorrow.